Hai, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum dah.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hi, hi. Okay, so my name is Farhana Adnan and this is Kai. So today, kita ada a very, very special guest. Tenten.
Ini.
Kenal tak?
Ini wife saya. Ini saya Iskandar, isteri saya, Siti Sarah binti Muhammad Noor.
Tengok ni, siapa ni? Okay, so this is very, very special. On a Sunday night, malam ni, so all of you better like and share sebab we want to hear this testimony daripada our Malaysian celebrity. Okay, wow, bestnya. This is my first time, you know, jumpa celebrity. I am excited.
Dan kita pun sebenarnya teruja juga kerana kita berjumpa dengan celebrity BE juga di sini.
Cece.
So ini bukan berlawan celebrity punya aura star atau whatever. Ini adalah a sharing session.
Exactly.
Di mana how it can benefit all of you.
Wow. It's my interview tau.
Okay, sorry. Kan itu sebab tu saya tak masuk takut nanti. Okay. Silakan.
Alright. So now kita nak tahu how does this couple dapat tahu pasal Alora? How do you guys know about Alora? Okay, first, can you please introduce yourself? I think orang semua nak tahu.
Okay.
Introduce yourself.
Hi semua, saya Syah Iskandar, nama yang diberi. Dan ini isteri saya, Siti Sarah binti Muhammad Noor. Okay, it was more to my wife. She was first introduced to Alora by her close friend, of which my wife has influenced me to use the technology of the pants for me because I run a lot. Walaupun nampak badan ni macam ni, tapi I run a lot. I lihat. I sangat lihat. So I need to shoot my energy out every day. It does for I punya acting and then my healthy lifestyle. Tak adalah healthy sangat, tapi I like to run. So when my wife introduced to me the Alora pants, at first honestly, ni memang jujur, I was skeptical. How can the pants improve your running or your jogging or your health for all that matters lah. Tapi when I took the plunge to buy a pair of pants and when I use it, it does improves your fitness, your physical fitness in terms of fatigue loss akan dikurangkan. In terms of better sleep, that's after I bought the shirt and also the socks. I use the pants, shirt dengan socks for a good deep sleep. For example, I just need 6 hours of good sleep and I'm good to go the next day. Itu for me lah. For my wife pula, silakan cakap lah.
Okay.
Okay, Mrs. Sarah. Saya di-introduce oleh Fariza. Dia punya plan. Fariza. Fariza Lala, okay. Dia punya nervous.
Okay.
Hi, Fariza. Okay, so pakai, actually purpose dia untuk kecikkan perut lah lepas bersalin.
Bukanlah besar tapi saya nak dia kecikkan lagi. Tak.
Sebab saya nak pakai bengkung lah every day masa siang. Tapi rasa macam dia tak nak turun sangat. So bila dah try Alora, dalam masa 2 bulan adalah kecil dalam 3 cm. So lepas masuk bulan ketiga dalam 6 cm total lah. So memang works lah. Congratulations.
More to my wife lah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, Alora, so, wave. Hello. Kena wave balik.
Wow. So, we have 24 viewers with us. Huh? Wow.
Okay. For me, personally, why I choose BE? Because the technology works. Right. Itu sejujurnya. As a man lah. Men are usually easily believed ataupun influence when the thing that we use works. Tak kisah dari segi kereta, motor, tapi now is the wearable pants technology. So when I was made believe of this product, when I dah percaya, once you have faith, it's easier for me to turunkan that whatever that I've experienced to others, and that's where I share whatever the experience. That's for me lah. As an individual yang suka lari, as a guy yang, you know, guys are usually very simple lah, like I said just now. Right, tapi right. For my wife pula, it's different lah. Silakan.
Okay. Actually, itulah. Actually, selain dapat, of course, because of the product lah. Sebab benda tu macam like, magic macam bila kita kan? Obviously sangat bila kita pakai terus rasa lengur-lengur ke apa hilang. Tapi bila buka ada dia adalah balik kan. Tapi macam kena pakai keep pakailah. That's why I purchase lagi satu and then kena pakai continuously baru dia like 4 days macam tu dah hilang sepenuhnya bila tak pakai pun. So banyak benda lah. I suka test. Nama pun memang scientist. So semua benda pun rasa nak test.
Sarah, your background is a
biochemist.
So talking about a science person, I think you know in terms of experience, science people who has science background are the most difficult to convince actually because they will ask a lot of questions and then now Sarah is on board with us.
Of course, I did my study lah. Pasal infrared fiber, pasal dia punya healing properties. Okay, semua tu jurnal semua dah ada. It's time I sendiri nak test lah. Maksudnya macam tunggu. Okay, sakit pinggang. Okay, meh, test. Macam tu. Lah hilang lah. Macam tu. Something like that. Lepas tu period pain. Period pain memang sakit gila. Lepas tu bila sarung je, macam okay, memang instantly dia kurang banyak. Macam tak ada. Absolutely. So, that's why memang
belief lah.
Memang sangat-sangat percayalah dengan
we started off products. as users
right?
So from a user we decided to help and from help we decided to earn. User help earn, that's the process lah that we go through. I don't know about the others but that is the process that we go through.
Excellent. Macam Syah katalah kalau tak tengok tak percaya. You won't believe it until you see with your own two eyes and you hear your own and things like that. And I think it's very important for us to know if it's a good product. Okay, when you're totally confident with confidence satu and you feel proud talking about some good quality products. I think that goes beyond actually. That will make you go far because hey, you have got nothing to worry about. Because you got this solid rock product that works. Macam Sarah katakan, yeah, you pakai, you betul-betul dapat lah kan. So there's
instant jugalah for me.
So there's nothing to be doubtful about. So welcome on board.
Thank you. And also a quick shout out, if the founders are looking at this video, we would like to meet you.
Wow.
If you're looking, we like to meet you because we want that inspiration from you guys. Betul. If the founders are looking at this video lah.
So, tepat sekali. Okay, so that's all for tonight from all of us. So please stay tuned for a lot more live yang more interesting. Okay,
yes.
Alright, bye guys.
Okay.
Assalamualaikum.
Kita kembali ke Angkasa Puri, silakan.